What's your name, please?
My name is Mokai.
Mokai. How old are you, Mokai?
I'm 11 years old.
11. Wow. Okay, Mokai. Have a look at these pictures. They look the same, but some things are different. In picture A, there are 4 trees. But in picture B, there are 3 trees. Can you see any differences?
In the picture A, the bus is orange. Mm-hmm. But picture B, the bus is blue.
Very good. Now, another one.
In picture B, the house is stand up. But picture B, the house sitting down.
Okay. All right, cool. Let me see one more difference from just one more.
In the picture A, the girl eating the horse.
Yeah.
But picture B, the girl is eating a cake.
Excellent. Really good. Alright, now. Here there are 4 pictures that tell a story. Have a look at the 4 pictures. Now, they show a story. It's called The Bowl of Water. I'll help you do the first one, yeah?
Yes.
The dog is in the garden. It's watching the bowl of water. The cat wants a drink, but the dog doesn't like that. What happens next?
One day, the dog in the garden. The dog drinking the water. The cat want water, but the dog say, "Hey, it's my water, not your water." The cat says and say, "I'm thirsty, I want to water." The dog sleeping one.
What's happening here?
The bus is very hot and thirsty. But the dog say, "It's in my water, not your water." The bus is sad and say, "I'm hot and thirsty. Can I drinking your water?" The dog say, "No, you can't."
What happens here?
The spider is very hot, and the spider swimming the water. The dog is very angry and say, "What are you doing? It's my water." The spider say, "I'm hot. Can I swim in the water?" "No, you can't."
What's happening here?
The dog is sleeping. The cat, the spider, and the bird is drinking drinking dog's water. They say, "Yummy."
Very nice. Really lovely story. Well done. Now, can you think of 2 things that you must do in school and 2 things that you must not do in school?
You must in the class.
Very good. And then one more must and one more must. You must.
You must read books in the library.
Read books in the library, yeah. And you mustn't?
You mustn't eat in class.
Alright, very good indeed. Okay, what do you call a person who makes bread and cakes? What's the name of the man or the woman? What's the job? Someone who bakes cakes and bakes bread.
Baker.
Baker, yeah. And what do you call a person who helps to cut your hair short? What do you call the person who drives a plane?
The person who flies the plane has got a hat.
What do you call him? What's his name?
Con gọi người lái máy bay tên là gì?
Pilot.
Okay. What do you call the man who cooks cakes and cooks bread? Baker. Bakery is the shop, yeah? And what do you call a person who helps to cut your hair?
Really
good on this story and really good at this, yeah? Alright, see you later.